I think they should just call it Black Edition, because all it has is it's got the SRI body kit on it with a smaller engine, and it's got like black wheels. I also have a McLaren, what, in real life? Really? Oh, nice. I don't know what's going on here. Whoa! Oh, I need to decide.